ammo.
Grab this now.
the acid do its job. Better. Don't think this fight's over just yet. Stalker's coming right. Just what I needed. I need this. Lightning coursing through it.
Okay. I better grab the killer's seed pouch. Might help identify her. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who the seed pouch belongs to. Get this from my stash when I need it. This might have been the way the first Utaru climbed down the mountain. Looks like most of the path has crumbled away. Stocking up for the hunt.
all lament Calais' death, but perhaps it's time to move on.
No, not until I hear from Aloy. That's Calais. You found it.
Bree. Calais didn't fall. She was murdered.
What?
I went up to the promontory. I found Calais and the body of the woman who killed her.
That's impossible. The search party already checked up there. There was nothing.
The bodies were in a separate clearing. Away from where the search party checked. A stalker had mauled her while she was trying to hide Kalai's body.
Who was she?
I was hoping you would know. I brought back her seed pouch.
It belongs to Lina. Kel's apprentice. I don't understand. Why would she do this?
Maybe we should ask Kel.
But she... You, there. Where is Kel?
I saw her leave out the east gate about an hour ago.
She's going home. Summerwind.
She's running away? She needs to stand trial.
I can catch her. Where is this place?
Look for a ruined settlement at our southern border. It's her childhood home. We will get the guards and try to catch up with you.
Must be closing in on the signal. That must be Summerwind. But where is Kel? Right. There's Kel. What's she holding?
Your hands out of the soil, could you? So now everyone knows.
You stood right next
to- I never want-
Then why?
Calais, she wanted the- If that's-
So you had her killed?
There was a gnat. It's the way- So I- But it's over.
I'm gonna make sure-
Too late.
You think you stopped Kalai's belief, but when people hear what you did,
no.
And you won't be around. Kel thought that Sal prove her wrong.
It isn't much, but I won't have to spend the rest of my-
Blighted are the leaves. I admit it. For reveal...
I'm sorry it had to happen.
At least with the rot removed. New growth.
I'll plant Kalai's seed pouch in Plainsong. You made that possible. Kel would have gotten away with murder. If not for you,
I'll make sure Kel's body is properly seen to.
I'll always be grateful you exposed Kel's treachery. I'll plant Kalai's seed pouch in Plainsong. You made that possible.